Okay, this is like episode 3 or 4. I don't know where it's gonna fall in the timeline, but hit the subscribe button and you can get alerts for when I put out a new video. So I don't know, you might wanna like just know when that thing is real fresh. If that's something you want, you should get it. Major key alert and whatnot. I heart the YouTubers. Like the video if you like it. And maybe if you don't like it, but you just, you know, feel a little bit sorry for me.
Please, 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 please.
Hair flip. Anyway, I went to New Haven today. I always like going to New Haven, one, because that Metro North ride that has been extended by 20 minutes because they were getting into all kinds of accidentes. You can get a good nap. That's a grown lady type of situation, you know. Naps are really important. My outfit was kind of cute. You know, I had a little poplin jumpsuit. But I don't know, I just had this idea, you know, every time I one of the things I love to watch on the YouTubes is the hauls. Like when they go to the, you know, the dollar store or the Walmart or the Strawberry or the Rainbow or the Forever 21, they show everybody what they got, and I really like that. So I don't have any money though. I haven't been really hauling. I haven't been in position to haul something new, but I do, you know, a lady do carry an evening bag.
It is a known fact that a woman do carry an evening bag at dinner time. There's no getting around that. You see it on Channel 7 between All My Children and Jeopardy. Another World, Dallas, and the whole bit. An evening bag is a must. You have to carry something. No lady is sure at night.
I figured I would show you what's in my bag as a low-key haul. I guess ingenious. I think I am a genius. I think that this YouTube situation is really, I don't know, it's just doing something for my confidence. And so, I'm gonna show you what I got in this here bag. That, oh, I did get this on my birthday. Shout out to Doe Derek, also flesh_fluid. I'll make sure I put her link in the description below because she does tattoos. And for people that don't know, this is some of her work. It's real cute. This is because I like barbecue. I am a grill master. I'm looking forward to getting my World's Greatest Dad apron because I think that that will complete and solidify my grill master status. It's very serious. I cannot make bad barbecue. I believe it's genetic, certainly cultural, because, you know, anyway, it's a whole, I'm gonna just use this to put a lot of like links and like things that I'm thinking about, because I read this article about African Americans. Well, I don't really like that term, but people of African descent and being exposed to traditions in native populations here, basically invented barbecue. So that, ladies and gentlemen, is why barbecue is so delicious. I mean, of course, the pork is good and it's got fat, which I think you all already know, even in the brief period that we've been interacting with one another, that I love fat. I think fat is good. Actually, fat is what I think the brain processes, you know, like that's what it lives off of. But I could be wrong. I'ma look it up on the Google and we gonna put it in the description below. It's gonna be all kind of informational links. You can go on a Google Vortex because that's how I got into watching YouTubers, was through a Google Vortex of Tiny's eye color change. But let me stay focused, y'all. Let me stay focused. I'm about to tell y'all, I wish I had a way to weigh this, because this shit is mad heavy, but it's just how I roll, and I will take you through it. It will give you a huge insight into who I am, and it will also give me an opportunity to clean this big old bag out so it's not so heavy. All right, that's gonna be next.